Omaro Diaz, a searching ball from Fabian Castillo, steps over, pushes him outside of his left, and Nat Borchers does everything right. I'm not sure Quarce was going to be able to touch this. Watch the deflection from Ridgewell. Up and over. I think Quarce, if that ball doesn't get a touch, he's got the opportunity to save it. Unfortunate for Liam Ridgewell. And Barrios gets his second of the match, third goal on the season. Makes it 2-0 FC Dallas 22 minutes into this game.